And notice how quickly the mainstream media, oh, we can't have a backlash against Islam. And granted, we shouldn't have a backlash against Muslims just because they're Muslims. I would say we should not allow Muslims to serve in the U.S. military. And we have got to raise questions about whether we can afford to allow Muslims to immigrate into the United States at all.